Assalamu alaikum everyone, this video is for primary 1 and in today's class we have done the definition of the same topic. The remaining 5 we have done today. The first one is the metal, a material that is often strong and shiny. Number 2, wood, a material that comes from the trunk of a tree. Number 3 is fabric, a soft flexible material used to make clothes and other things. Number 4 is paper, a material that you use to write on. Number 5 is concrete, a mixture of water, sand and cement that goes hard like a rock. Okay, so this we have done in our today's class, and now the students, they have to think 2 example of each. 2 example of metal, 2 example of wood, 2 example of fabric, 2 example of paper and 2 example of concrete. And the homework for today's class is that students, they